Welcome to Foot Talk with Sharon. Another strawberry themed Thursday today. Let's make an Indian dessert today. Firni using strawberries. And the ingredients, well, other than strawberries, everything I'm pretty sure is going to be there in your pantry. So go pick up some strawberries and quickly make this strawberry firni. Let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please do like and share my videos and share it with your friends and family too. For making firni, the key ingredient is rice flour. Now, this is not the regular rice flour. It's not that fine rice flour that we need for this, because firni has that texture which makes you think it has semolina rava added to it. So what you do is you take rice, you take your basmati rice if you have that available, because that gives a lovely flavor to firni. In case you don't have basmati rice, you can use any other regular white rice that you use for cooking as well. So you soak that for about 10 minutes in water, drain the water, and then make sure you dry it up. Once it's almost dried, you put it into your mixie and just grind it a couple of times, just dry grind. So what you get is the texture which should resemble rava. So you don't need to finely powder it. Now, in case you don't want to go through all this, you want to make this quickly, just use a normal rice flour, but that texture of firni would be missing in that. Before you turn on the heat, you need to just make sure the rice flour that you've prepared and the milk has mixed well together so that there are no lumps. So I've added the rice flour. Add a little milk first. You don't have to add the full quantity initially. Just mix this well. And then you can add in the remaining milk to this. You can also add the sugar. And now turn on the heat. So just make sure once it starts heating and boiling, you keep it continuously stirring. Because otherwise it'll thicken very fast, it could stick to the bottom and the texture will not be as you want. So make sure you keep it stirring continuously. Keep it on low flame, a low to medium flame should do. So the firni mixture has thickened well now. It's cooked, it's thick, and this is the texture we need. You can turn off the heat. And with the heat turned off, we'll add the remaining two ingredients, the strawberry puree. So I've cleaned the strawberries and just pureed them in my mixie. And a pinch of salt. Look at that color. There you go. The strawberry firni is ready. But let me tell you one thing. So the quantity of sugar I've added. Now you may want to increase or decrease it. So you can add that much first. If your strawberries are sour, at this stage, if you feel it needs a little bit more of sugar, since the mix is really hot, you can add a spoon or two and mix it up well. The sugar would be incorporated and you would have a sweet firni ready for you.